Congratulations. You are now on 103 points. You are 9 points clear. You must be feeling pretty good as we head into Cardiff.
Yes, but I don't looking for the table because I'm all the time focused for myself and... this is unbelievable night for me and everything so very good working and I'm prepared the next round.
Yeah, indeed. Okay, Matti Zegar, it's good to have you back on the podium. Back-to-back podiums, and now that puts you into our top eight as well.
Yeah, you know, step by step, I'm pretty pleased with my progress. Of course, I was looking for these results a bit earlier in the season. But, you know, it's not too late. I'm happy where I am at the moment, and let's keep it going.
Yeah, indeed, you should be happy. Two podiums. I'm going to get you to hand down the microphone to Freddie. Now, this is your third podium of the season, Freddie, and that moves you up to fourth position. So you've overtaken Martin in that table as well. Definitely a fantastic night for you.
Yeah, it was a good result for myself tonight. I was consistent all the way through the meeting. I felt comfortable on my bike tonight, and that always helps. And very happy when you're back on the box. It's a nice feeling.
Yeah, indeed. Okay, Bartosz, in your own language, congratulations. You must be feeling very good right now in Polish.
Dziękuję bardzo wszystkim za gorący doping, ponieważ bez was bym na pewno takich punktów nie zdobywał, bo niesiecie mnie od pierwszego biegu do ostatniego i takie wsparcie jest bardzo ważne. Dziękuję bardzo i jeszcze przed nami dwie rundy. Trzymajcie za mnie kciuki i jedziemy.
Well, congratulations, guys. That brings to a close your Danish FIM Speedway Grand Prix. 1-2-3 sat in front of me. Bartosz Smarzlik, Matti Zegar, and Freddie Lindgren. Congratulations, guys.